This ugly guy is, right? But he's better looking holding one of my guitars, I know that much. Charlton.
Charles Martin. This guitar made by a very, very great friend of mine.
Yes.
Mr. Charles Shark Killer.
The Shark Killer. Yeah.
He killed a crazy shark once because he was really pissed off at it. It was pretty cool. We just set it up today. This thing plays like a bell. Sounds good. I'd probably put this up against any Martin I've personally played. Sounds great. Feels great. Okay. Looks great, nice shiny, and it comes with a
crunchy
crack in the back and batteries rattling on the inside.
Yeah,
you can't get that at Guitar Center.
No, you can't. Anyway. You can't get rattly batteries anywhere anymore. No. They just don't make them for some reason.
Yeah,
I just can't get my big fat hand in there.
Only a Sharkman True Original will come with rattly batteries. No extra cost.
A little extra. This is the halo effect.
Why is there horns in there?
Well, you're Mormon, right?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I don't know. What do you think? Can Charles build a guitar?
No.
I think it sounds pretty good. This will be it for now. We'll see you later.
Ciao.